Hello again, guys. Sorry if that sounds very demonic, but my recording is recording at 40 frames per second on average. So it's gonna be a journey. So my name is ChubakaWooky, and for you guys, I decided to play my first Steam game with you guys. I'm not actually playing. Oops. The Steam game, as you can see, is called Sonic the Hedgehog. If you do not know what that is, you have not lived life yet. So I've been discussing my sitting situation every now and then, and I am happy to say that I just lost all my rings, and I am now sitting at a desk. I know, crazy, right? Damn, frames per second. Sonic the Hedgehog was one of my first games I ever played as a kid on the Sega Genesis. I've beaten some of the newer games that they brought out, but I have never beaten one of the first games. God damn you, Buzzy Bee! So it's gonna be a journey. I've played a little bit of this before I started recording it, and I got pretty dang far in it. I'm gonna see if I can get that far, and I plan on making this a complete playthrough of Sonic the Hedgehog, which means you guys are gonna be here for a while watching me die left and right, because I was never good at this game. I still am not that good at this game. Yes, ring! Give me ring! Yes! For those of you who do not know, the ring brings me here. It's the Chaos Emerald stage, where I bounce around in here like a pinball, trying to get what's in there. I'm really glad that the walls don't break on me. Up, up. What is up? Me? No, no. Oh, damn it! I missed the Chaos Emerald. Oh well, it's all good. I've actually tried recording this, I think, twice already. This is my third time recording it for you guys. The first time I wasn't recording the video. I'm like, how does this work again? Because I'm recording it in a different, format. So I had no idea what was going on. I'm like, oh, cool. It's running very smoothly and nice and amazingly wonderful. And I realized I wasn't recording. When I made it start recording, I'm like, holy balls, this lag is real. I want that. No, fucker! No, goddamn! Stupid spikes! I used to die on all those fish. I still kind of do. The second time I tried recording this video, the second half of the recording got corrupted because I exited the game without stopping the recording. So it just flipped shit on me. The recording flipped shit on me, and I had to start all over again. I had to trash that video. I'm just glad that the button lag isn't as real as the video lag is. Like, I press jump, and I immediately jump. Yes, give it to me! Give it to me! Give it to me so good! Yes! Bring me that Chaos Emerald. I mean Honeycomb, by the way, not sponsored. So sorry if I just shut up for a few seconds. Every now and then to eat some honeycomb. No, 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 that's not the right way, that's not the right way, that's not the right way. I didn't know that wasn't the right way. Ah, it's starting to run pretty good here, but I'm not gonna trust that for too long. Come on. Come on. No! No! God damn! What sucked is that in my original recording of this, I actually got a Chaos Emerald, my first Chaos Emerald in this game. And I was so proud of myself. I'm like, yes, I got a Chaos Emerald, guys! And I found out that the file was corrupted, and I'm like, fuck. It's as if I didn't get one in any way, but at least now I know how to get it. And I've played far enough to know— Waka, what the hell am I doing?! I've played far enough to kind of know what's ahead, but there's still a limit on what I know. Oh, by the way, I've learned in the Sonic the Hedgehog games that up generally means good things for you. There's a lot of secrets in all these places, and I'm not gonna find all those secrets. I am playing this game to play through it. Alright, there's no fish up here. Yes, I hate those fish. You cannot do a spin roll here, you just jump. And it was only in the second game, second Sonic the Hedgehog, in which you could do a spin dash, or spin roll, whatever, what the hell have you. And this one, you have to run and press down in order to spin. And you have to only be pressing down. You can't hit any other button or else it doesn't work. So, I've raged several times over on how it wouldn't let me roll over all those damn fish. Yes, a shield! Alright, let's... Hoo-ah! No! Fucker! Screw it, run! Pooh! Yeah, the higher up you are in these games, the easier the game it is for you. Nod. Oh, didn't jump high enough. Whoops-de-wooky! Messed it up again! Boing! Where am I supposed to go? Boing! I've already beaten this level like a few times. Oh, actually, I haven't beaten this level that many times, but I've beaten enough times that I should know where I'm supposed to go, but I still don't know. Oh, hey, frames! You're working for me again. Oh, nope. I talked too soon. Poosh! Boosh! I don't think I've ever seen any of the other YouTubers play Sonic the Hedgehog. I mean, I've seen Mark do Sonic.exe, but that's not— I wouldn't classify that as a Sonic the Hedgehog game. Uh-oh, boss fight! I'll mess you up, Eggman. Boosh! Don't want to get hit by that. Such awesome graphics to tell you how that's a sphere. Boosh. A boom. Yes. Jump. No. My rings. Slow-mo. Boom, 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 boom. Poosh! Yes! Did it! And 3 minutes, 2 seconds, too!
Yummy, yummy, yummy! Ow!
Alright! Zone 2! Not actually Zone 1, but... Chapter 2! Oh, I learned that Sonic the Hedgehog— I don't think Sonic the Hedgehog has a time limit. There is a time bonus, but there is no time limit, so you can take your sweet ass time. Unlike Super Mario. Super Mario, you have a time limit. It pisses me off to no end that I have a time limit in that game. All right, here we go again. Secret! Secret! I see a secret! Yes! Boom! 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 My mother actually, this is one of the only video games that I've ever played that she loves as well. Fire! 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 She's probably beaten all three of the original Sonic Hedgehog games, and I have not. I gave up because as a kid I just kept on raging about it. I'm like, fuck this game! This game is, I don't get this game at all! I kept on dying on the water levels. This game I never even got to the water level, which apparently is, I think, the fourth level? Oh, right, yeah, I remember this puzzle. In almost all the other Sonic the Hedgehog games, the water level is now the second level that you play in. First off, it's nature, and then it goes into, water, and, then ruins. Oh, then at some point, I think level 6 or 5, 6 or 7 is in the city. I don't remember, but that's usually the pattern and how it goes. It was funny because my little brothers, they play games as well, and they're watching me play this game, and they're like, why don't you use your jump? Why don't you use your punch and kick attacks? And I'm like, silly brothers, this is an 8-bit game. This is a retro game. You don't have punch and kick in this one. This game, you have jump. Jump and turn into a ball. Ah, it's not gonna work. I don't want to get smooshed. Okay, now, go! Yes! It made me feel so old to have them be like, why don't you just do this? Why don't you just do this? It'd be easier if you do this, Steven. I'm like, I can't do that yet. Sonic only gets the punch and kick stuff as far as I remember. I think the first time I saw him punching and kicking things was in Smash Brothers? Don't quote me on that, because I'm pretty sure I'm wrong. Maybe it was Adventure. Sonic Adventure, but I haven't played that game. No! You little motherfucker! Suck titties! Get out of here! That... God damn, I hate those caterpillars. Sorry, I'm eating. I just got done eating, okay? So, you won't have any more of that to bug you. Squats for days. I am on the desk in the living room right now. That fucking cat. But he's gonna mess me up! Mess you up! My family actually went out to go look at chickens, like baby chicks. My mom's been craving having a chicken for some reason. So that she can make her own eggs or some other shit. She's going all natural. No, it does not mean she's getting naked, you perverts. Gross. Get your minds out of that damn gutter. That bunny is walking through the lava. That bunny's a trooper. Damn, getting turned into a robot and then getting them walking right through lava. Lava waterfall. There's a secret up there. I'm gonna go see the secret. I don't want you. I want secrets. Stop, please. The problem with when you start rolling is that it's really hard to stop. Fireballs! Fireballs! Oh, here comes the speed stage. Speed event! Jump, bitch! Leap! Get out of here, Spikes. Leap of faith! Oh, yeah. Speaking of that type of stuff, Roblox, I don't know if I want to record Roblox anymore. Roblox seems very boring. There's nothing over here. I thought there was going to be something over here. Roblox seems very boring, and no one's really watching it. No one's liking it. Hell, I had to create an advertisement in order for people to watch the damn thing. So I'm probably doing our advertisement for this game instead, because this game is a lot more fun than Roblox, I'll have you know. Actually, it's a lot more ragey than Roblox. Die, motherfucker! I'm gonna screw you up! Yeah, no, I don't want to touch that. I don't want to bounce back. I don't want to rebound. Ha ha ha. I want that. Give it to me. Yes! Shield, just in case I fall down. Leap! Oh god! Jumped too soon on that one. Ho ho ho! Duck, duck. Goose! My jokes are terrible, I know. I like to think I'm funny. Need more of my cigarettes. What the? What the hell? Secrets! I didn't even know this was here! I'm sorry, I'm pushing the caps lock button and not the A button. I have 4 lives! I've never had 4 lives before. You gonna push me up again? And push me up again? Nope. You're gonna take me back! No! Run, run, run. I have no more rings. I'm probably gonna lose my life. Well, poop. Yeah, the saving mechanism of this game pisses me off to no end. That's one of the things that got me really frustrated. It's one of the reasons why I followed Pokemon instead of Sonic the Hedgehog. Is because Sonic never really had a good save mechanism in it. Even today, it's still kind of, there's still a little bit something wrong with it. Pokemon, it's really easy. Just go to your bag, go to a book, and save. With Sonic, it's like, oh, you gotta do this and that, and then this and that. This game that I'm playing right now, the first game, has no save mechanism at all. Yes. This is what really pissed me off, because I would get so close to the end, and I would die. I would lose all my lives just because I kept on being stupid, and it would just quit out on me. It's like, game over, guess what, you gotta start from the first level. I'm like, what the fuck? No, I don't like that. So I just stopped playing it. Getting back into it now, there's a good learning curve to it. I'm learning how to play the game better and all that jazz. I know what's a trap and what isn't. So far, I mean, there's still a few things that I need to learn. Did I tell you I was sitting on a ball? I'm not sitting in a chair, I'm sitting on a ball. At any rate, the learning curve is actually getting better because of my age, being on the end curve of teenage years, in other words, 19. I'm learning how to play this game a lot better than I was when I was like 3. And yes, like I had a Sega Genesis. I loved Sega, and Sega had to disband. No, they didn't disband. They got assimilated into Nintendo. And it's a good thing they did, else Sonic the Hedgehog wouldn't be here today. So thank Nintendo for letting us keep our blue hedgehog, savior of all worlds. I want to go to that secret place again. Show me more secrets. Yes, it's still there! That's the fun thing of starting the whole level over, is that everything resets. Now let's not die this time. Dying is bad. Dying is bad. Because everything is going so slow. Push, 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 push. I don't know, it actually sounds kind of good when it's slowed down. But I don't like the lag that it's bringing in. Sorry about that. I keep forgetting how long 10 minutes are. Yes. Oh, wait, I need to buy the full version of my editor first before I push this down. Before I put this down and you guys won't see it anymore. I need to get rid of that watermark on my editor. That watermark is pissing me off, and the full version of it is just like $30. So I can spare $30 out of my money, so I can get a good editor, so you don't see a giant ass watermark in the middle of this damn thing. I'm sorry for cursing like a sailor. It's just I'm comfortable around you guys. Aw, you made me comfortable. Yeah, I need to hear that watermark so bad, because that's probably why no one likes my videos, is because there's a giant ass... Ah! I don't want to get smooshed! they probably don't want to see that giant thing in front of it. Like, film share! Yeah! Or one Doria, whatever the hell it is. I don't give a shit. Spam! Bam! 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 Bam, 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 bam! Yeah! Not endorsed by Flintstones. Or whatever they're... Hanna-Barbera! That's who they are. Hanna-Barbera. Not endorsed by Hanna-Barbera. Yay, I can run on the lava now if I wanted to. Screw you, lava! Yes, I got another life for collecting 100 rings! Fuck yeah! I'm invincible, bitches! Until I fall off the stage. Drop. Poof! Oh, no, don't swoosh me! Oh, it was going up, okay. I'm like, ah, fire! That thing fucking scared me! Poof! There go my rings again. There go my 100 rings! It don't matter. I already got my one life from it. Woo! I'm gonna see if I can finish up all of this and pass the third act, and then I'll stop. Here we go. The third level... It's a law of threes of video games, so it shouldn't, this is the last level of this stage. That's what it is, numbers, that's what the numbers are, they're stages. Am I supposed to go this way? I wanna go the other way. When I played through on my own, I went that way. I'm gonna see what leads go this way. Jump. Rings. Where will this way lead me? Is this harder? Hope it's not. Ah! Ah! Duck! Oh shit, this is harder. Why is this so much harder? Fucker! Just run, just run, just run. Love that little bit of invincibility you get. That little bit of invincibility, for some reason this game doesn't, when you get hit by spikes, you don't become invincible after you hit them. Because it's supposed to push you back onto your platform, but it doesn't really work sometimes. I don't get how that works. Is it secret here? Nope, no secrets. I think I went the bad way, guys. Whoops. So this might take a little bit longer than I thought it would. Push it. Poo shit! I only just realized that that it sounds like poo and shit at the same time. I said it at work and I'm like, poo shit! And someone laughed at me, I'm like, what are you laughing at? Then it just hit me. I'm saying poo and shit at the same time. When I want to say push it. Then again, push it is like puh and shit. Jump! Why am I jumping? Where am I going? Am I supposed to jump this way? Shitters! Well, crap. I'm done, guys. Nope. One of my five lives is gone! Laters. Boo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Gotta start from the beginning! Woo! That's what made me rage as a kid. But I'll know this time to go the other way. Instead of going that way. Usually secret ways are the best ways to go, but I don't know. Could have been a bad way. Don't touch me! I hope editing this video isn't gonna be all shit like how like it's always been. The voice is probably not gonna be there, but ah no, fucker! Stop! Okay, good. Boom, 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 boom. Points. Now, oh right. I remember this one. Boom, boom, boom. Don't know the physics about that, but it works. Oh, it's this again. I just don't remember which way I'm supposed to go. I thought I went the right way the first time. Guess not. Whoa, don't fall off, Sonic. Very precarious ledge. Whoa. Oh shit! Yes! I saved it! I'm like, no, I'm supposed to go that way! No, I'm all good. It's all good. We're good. Yeah, right guys? We're good. Go! No, get out of there! Get out of there! Sonic's test and fate here, guys. As I run right into that. Get out of here. No! Which way am I? Oh, sweet. Yeah, I remember this. Swing! Whee! Woo! Woo! Checkpoint! In case I die, I'll come back over to here. Oh right, I remember this. I kept on having trouble because I couldn't find the pattern to it. I just couldn't figure it out. I kept on dying left and right and left and right because it just wasn't working. I'm wondering how is it supposed to work. But I finally got it, guys, so it's all good. Ah, damn it, no more points. Right, is this part. Now I don't need to ride that one. Whoosh! I do need to ride this one, and I can just jump down here. Ah, don't hurt me! Don't hurt me! Hello? Bats! Bats everywhere! Hello? Yes! No! Motherfucker! Mother Trumper! Boop-beedy-boop-beedy-boop-beedy-boop. Oh god. I just moved my hand to rub my nose and that's what happens. Make sure, kids, don't never rub your nose. It may save your life. Remember not to rub your nose. I'm rubbing my nose again! Oh, no, I'm rubbing my nose again! You know, I wish I had more funny jokes to say to you guys instead of just me playing this game. You're not gonna get the best of me. You can't hide from me. Boom! Duck! Flames! Jump! Spikes! This is the part that pissed me off. Because I had no... This part took a lot of brain power on my part to get to finish up. Am I saying I'm dumb? Maybe. That's for you guys to decide. Oh, boss fight's coming up. I remember that. No! Oh, my rings! No, my rings! All right, let's keep her going. Oh, right, I remember this shit. Dr. Botnick's a dick in this one. He, like, freaking lights everything on fire. Speaking of, talk about eco-terrorism, gee. Bitch, take that! And this! And some of these! It's funny, even after you beat the last... Even after you beat him in the final battle, you can still die. I've done it before. I've jumped off the ledge, and I've died. Like a dumbass. So, hey, it was nice playing this game for you guys. I hope to actually finish the game with you all. This is ChubakaWooky signing off. Make sure to like if you liked it. Make sure to dislike if you didn't like it. Let me know what's going on, alright? This is the next level, which I'm going to stop right now. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video.